body balance.
Hi, boys and girls. Well, today is hard. Going to be hard. Super hard. You like hard? This is it. We're going to work the core, and we're going to work the upper body, and we're going to use balls, because you know how much I love
balls.
Using balls. I got medicine balls with Mason. Different sizes. Hey, look, you know, if you don't have medicine balls at home, that's a basketball. If you don't have one of those, you suck. But guess what? You can easily use a football. Anything is impossible. But with practice, I'm going to show you how to modify that one, too. I'm just trying to get started. Let me... Part of warm-up. You don't have to do this part. So get your shoulders ready. Support's on tape. We left the lighting in here. Keep the lights on. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm right.
Can you see me all
right? I'm all right. Since I'm not doing any close-ups, it doesn't matter.
That's right. Now the other side. Get the chin out of the way. Over here. Oh. So here's something else that you need to know about today. Alright? A lot of these moves are going to be super hard, and you might not even... Look at that day out there, Mason Bendenwald. Sunny Southern California. Beautiful. Tony's... Can you close up on the Hollywood sign?
Tony's doing voiceover work on the side. He's still stretching.
I'm still doing arm circles in case you're watching the view.
The Hollywood sign.
See it there, the big white bunch of...
Right out there where I'm aiming.
All right, I'm doing hovers. Back to you, pal, Tony. Okay. Hit the pause button. Modify when necessary. Here's the first move. Big old ball. Now, if you don't have a stability ball,